was amazing, truly.
And to think that young man is now the Alola Pokemon League champion!